You can't see it, but it's there. I promise. We're gonna get up closer to it pretty soon. I think we need to back up. I got so excited when I saw it over there. Getting the green light. See? Look, y'all. I did that shit. You see that? It says for sale, your soul, and on the back is a song. Okay? I'm gonna show you all the other one. I did two more. Motherfuckers go so fucking slow. It's so obnoxious. I know I seem like the last person in the world that would be complaining about that, but it's just annoying. You think that people would figure out how to drive by now, but alas. See? Pretty tight, huh? I need to stop filming while I drive because it's like kind of weird for other people if they happen to be around. I'm just checking on my signs, y'all. I'm checking on my signs. I did another one over here. But I wasn't too confident about it because it kept blowing around last night. I prayed about it though. Oh my God, see, it's still there. It's still there. See, what does that one say? That's from Psalm 16, verse 8. I have set the Lord always before me. Because he is at my right hand, I shall not be moved. Well, that's cool. At least, nobody's snatched them. Not yet. See how long that lasts. Oh my god. Oh, it's a little skunk, you guys. I kind of want to film it, but I don't think it's a good idea. It was a little skunk. I had no idea that skunks hopped around like that. They look like little rabbits when they move. I thought it was a cat. It was a skunk. And I was worried that if I started filming it, it would get really nervous and spray me. Because you don't know if skunks like to be filmed. Skunks probably lack confidence because of how much they stink. You know? We don't really think about stuff like that. Most people don't want to be around skunks because of their one defense mechanism. But they might be self-conscious about that. You never know.